This is the inside of a T25 silver recovery canister stuffed with steel wool. I just sawed it in half with my little Ryobi electric saw. These are supposed to get 1,000 gallons, no problem. This one clogged up at 600 gallons. I wanted to see what goes on inside of it. And you can see this bottom 5 or 6 inches is pretty solid. I think there's decent amount of silver in there. But I think it's also clogged it so it can't go up the rest of this way. I started cutting through the steel wool up here just to verify that there was never really any silver recovered up there. And this pipe was never clogged. This is the inlet pipe and then it just trickles up. But this is so dense, maybe from algae? This was primarily used for a stabilizer, so there shouldn't really be a lot of silver in here. I think it might just be algae that clogged this up. I'm not sure.